Good morning, Thursday. Yes, this is a spin bike. It is 6 o'clock. We don't typically do a spin class at 6 central, but we are today because the schedule is a little bit different. So we're gonna try out this new time slot and see how it goes. I know we've got a few people scheduled to join us. Welcome, welcome. Great to have you with us. There's Veronica. Proud of you, Veronica. This is her second class today already. Go ahead and hop on your bike and let's get started. All right, the first things first is just get comfortable on your bike and get warmed up. Now, if you're just coming out of a class with us, you're already pretty warm, okay? So it's just about maintaining that circulation, maintaining your heart rate. Good, y'all. Start pedaling. Your goal for your warm-up round is around 80, 85, okay? So just start moving your legs. I'm gonna make one quick adjustment here. I'm gonna turn the camera just a tiny bit. There's Patty. There's Patty. All right, hopefully that's a little bit better for us. All right, welcome to class. Great to have you guys. All right. I'm gonna turn up the music a little bit. Now I'm relying on you guys at home to let me know if it gets too loud at any point, okay? Yes, good to see you, Patty. I know Patty was one of the lead volunteers on Saturday at the marathon. Are you finally recovered from all that work you guys did? Because I know volunteering, you probably get as many miles and soreness in from volunteering as you do from running the race, practically. All right, go ahead and add in one more gear. One more gear. Your legs are in the 80 to 85 range. That's it, y'all. I think we've got Enid's with us. Enid from Maryland. Enid, if you're here, let us know you joined in to class. Good, you guys. Great to see you too, live and in person. There's Mona. Good morning, Mona. I'm glad I reached out. Mona's one of our teachers. And I said, can you make it to a 6 o'clock class? And what do you know, she could. Now, I don't know if we can do this every week at this time slot, but it was something that worth giving it a try because I knew I couldn't make it tonight. We will be actually basically on the road. This race that's in Kentucky that we're doing, we have to drive up there tonight. Yes, yes. Since Monday, okay, on the bike, not the Nike, the bike. Well, I'm so glad you're here, Mona, and Veronica, and Patty, and Enid. I thought that's what you meant. The Nikes and the bike. But it is, if you like to work out early, typically I would be getting the kids up at this hour. But here's the good news. Thomas, you still up? Good, good, good. So luckily Thomas said today, Mommy, wake me up early. So there's Emily. And so instead of having to get kids ready for school, as long as they're up getting themselves ready, I'm fine to teach a class at this hour. And hopefully we've got Latrina joining us. It kind of sparked from her idea, or I shouldn't say that. I'm blaming her for this. But a lot of mornings on Thursdays, at this exact hour, I personal train Latrina. And I said, hey, how would you feel about doing a spin class tomorrow instead of lifting? And she was like, sure, I'll do it. So she's gonna jump in just as soon as she wakes up. All right, pace back. All right, y'all, grab a quick drink. Here is your recovery. You get about 15 seconds in between each song. Get a quick drink. All right, today's playlist is my favorite, 90s hip hop. So we're gonna do our best to not get kicked off of Facebook this morning, okay? I'll try to keep the volume as low as I can. All right, go ahead and start your timers. One, two, one, two. Give me 30 seconds on the tempo. Your tempo goal is 90. Left, right, left, right. One, two, one, two. That's it, y'all. You're in the 90s. You're gonna do a 30 second tempo. Yay! This is your Friday. It is Thursday though. Work from home day. Oh, perfect. Hey, I was trying to read. I thought I saw the word Friday. Good, Emily. Emily's working from home today. Go ahead and stand up for 30 seconds, you guys. Breathe. Breathe. Well, good. I'm glad that this worked out for several people. Sit it back. In the saddle. 90. You've got two things you're doing. 30 seconds on, 30 second jog. One, two, one, two. Push, pull, push, pull. Good job, y'all. So yeah, any days that I can't do the Thursday night, and to be honest with you guys, let's talk about Thursday nights. Because most people are exhausted by the time 5 p.m. on a Thursday rolls around. So if the Thursday morning is better, we can talk about pace back, stand up and jog. We can talk about incorporating this on a regular basis and jog it out. Yes. Because it feels like Thursday nights are pulling teeth. And I'm included in that. I'm included in that bunch. Sit back and ride. 90. By the time Thursday night rolls around, we're all like this. Oh. Is the weekend here yet? Exactly. That way you're done. You can start your weekend planning. Which shoes are you gonna use, Ella? Okay, I think that's perfect. All right, pace back. She said, Thursday night, I'm over the whole week. I think we're all in agreement with that. Okay, let's see if we can make this happen, you guys. We'll try to do that. It's Thursday morning. Why not do, right? All right, sit it back. Push, push, push. Bring it up to 90. Thursday nights, it almost feels like you know, like Cinderella and the pump and like turning into a pumpkin at midnight. Thursdays at 5 are our midnight in Cinderella land. I'm like, push through, pace back. All right, y'all, grab a quick drink. That was your second song today. I love it. See, don't you love how this executive committee meeting goes? We just make the decisions because you know what? You guys are the people. You guys are the people that it needs to work for. All right. Jump, 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 jump. All right, so we're gonna go in and out of the saddle. This isn't on the tempo. But the song is called Jump. So what we're gonna do to start out with, out of gear, we're gonna jog for 15 seconds. Right here, jog it out. That's it, Patty. That's it, Emily. That's it. Jog it out. And wiggity, 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 whack. Sit it back. 15 in the saddle. Push, push, push. Jump, jump. Next up, we're gonna stand for 15. Here we go, Mona. Jog it out. Jump, 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 jump. All right, next round, we're gonna go to the 10-second interval. Ready? Sit it back for 10. In the saddle. Yeah, you know me. All right, stand it up for 10. Don't be claiming that it's mental. Sit it back. 10 seconds seated. Push, push, push. Give me a little acceleration. You're at 80, 85. Jump, jump, stand it up. Do some jumping. Jump, jump. That's it, Enid. Sit it back. We're gonna move to the 5-second intervals. Deep breath, ready? Here we go. 5 jog. 5 sit it back. Keep breathing. Up. Sit it back. Good. And up. When you stand up, you drop your tempo a little bit. Back. Speed it up to 80. Jump, jump. Up. And sit it back. Good job, you guys. Pace it back. Man, take a little bit of that gear off and towel off. You guys are killing it. So, if you were just in the early class, you carried over all that burn. I think almost everybody here was in morning full body strength, which I thought was nice and restorative, but challenging. It was something, but without being too grueling. That's how I felt about it. It was doable, but not miserable. Let's see what's next. Okay. This is 100%. A hill climb. 1, 2, 1, 2. Who remembers this group? Color Me Bad. Yes. One of the original boy bands. What the what? The Monster Walks. The Monster Walks, Emily. I was like, oh, just lost a butt cheek. All right, add 2 gears. 1, 2, 1, 2. We're gonna climb. Me. Girl, you know it feels so good. Do it till we both wake up. All right, you guys ready? We're gonna go in and out of the saddle on the 8 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and up. 4, 7, 8, and back. Now the 4 count. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, back. 2, 3, 4. Up, 2, 3, 4, back, 2, 3, 4, up, back, up, back. Oh gosh, Emily, you've got 4 on reserve, 4 extra cheeks. All right, can you guys hear the music okay? I'm gonna leave it right there. We're gonna add a gear. Push, push, pull, pull. On the 2 count. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. Back, 2, up, 2, back, 2. Up, 2, back, 2. Up, 2, up, 2, back, 2. Up, 2, back, 2. I can't laugh and pedal at the same time. Patty's got the one on reserve. All right, y'all. Stand up out of the saddle and hover. Hover. One, two, one, two. That's it. I wanna sex you up. Push, pull, push, pull. I want you to go back and hover over your seat just about 2 inches, but you're seated. You're seated back. Hover over your saddle. One, two, one, two. All the way back up into third. Now a zigzag. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up. Zigzag it, Patty. Come on, Latrina. Great job, Mona. Up, 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 up. Sit it all the way back. Take that gear off, you guys. Shake out your legs. Get it back to a flat. Man, I am sweating. I don't know where all this sweat's coming from, but I do know this. When we do two classes back to back, you carry over that burn into your next workout. So, this is helping, I'm sure. Let's go into some sprints, okay? I think we're fully awake. I think we're warmed up enough to do some 20-second sprints. So put back on at least one gear. All right, I'll turn it down one notch. I'm trying to think, what would Kenya do here? All right, you guys, your first one starts in 3, 2, 1. Pick it up. That's it, Emily. Go for 20 seconds on. Keep breathing, that's halfway. Keep pedaling. Ho, hey, ho, pace back. All right, for the 20 second. There she is. Is it okay, Kenya? And she speaks. She speaks with her eyeballs. Ready, round two? Here we go. I think it's okay. Right? Here we go. Push. Round two in the 90s. Give me a little surge. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Pace back. Now on the off periods. Perfect. On the off periods, you can just pedal softly, you can jog, just be ready. Hey, ho, in 2, 1. Here we go. 20 second push. Pick up those legs, Patty. We're halfway. Good, keep your toes up, heels low, chin high, lungs open. 3, 2, 1, pace back. Can you add one gear? Let's do it. Coming up round 4. Good, breathe for me. Your next round is coming up in 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. That's it. Push. Halfway. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Good, we've got round 5 coming up, y'all. Stick with it. Some hip hop, hooray, ho, hey. Ready? Let's do it, round 5. Hey, ho! Come on, Kenya, push. Come on, Latrina. 5, 4, three, two, and one. Take two gears off and sit back and ride. Y'all are doing great today. I think the playlist we've got is about a 40-minute playlist. So we're almost at the halfway point. You guys are doing great. Oh, you're doing great. Emily's sweating. Patty's sweating. All right, we're gonna start climbing on this one. We gotta hear at least the beginning of LL. One, two. This song's kind of quiet. There's Bruce. One, two. We're gonna go to 50. Start climbing. One, two. Add one more gear. That's it. 45, 55. So with this as our baseline, one, two. Yes. Sing it if you know it. We're gonna take some short little stand breaks. Give me 15 more seconds climbing, and then we're gonna stand it up. One, two. Make sure you have on that resistance. You got it, Kenya. You got it, Enid. Doing it well. Stand it up. She was raised out in Brooklyn. You got this. All right, when we sit back, I want you to give me a 15-second surge. Here we go. Heavy gear. Come on. 5 seconds more. Push. 3, 2, 1. Back to tempo. 1, 2. So you had a jog break, followed by a 15-second push, which should have been extra power. If you have a power meter on your bike, that would be like when we used to say double. Doubling your power, going from like 200 to 400 or 150 to 3. And doing it well. We jog in 15. And doing it well. 3, 2, 1. Stand it up. She was raised out in Brooklyn. That's it. Give me 5 seconds more. Then we're gonna double. Ready? Sit it back. Push. Double your power. Come on. Not double your speed. Although I'm at about 75. 3, 2, 1. Back to tempo. 1, 2, 1, 2. Keep sweating. Ah! 1, 2, 1, 2. And doing it well. The sweat is pouring from those little sprints. All right, stand it up. 15-second jog. And doing it well. Doing it well. She was raised out in Brooklyn. Ready? Last one. Mush. Push. Ah. And pace back. All right, come back to a flat on your resistance. Towel off. We're gonna need a second to recover from that. Great job on that hill, you guys. It's a way to take a hill and make it challenging. The thing that I miss from these bikes, this is like an at-home bike that I've got versus the ones we had at the Y, which I loved. They had the most amazing power meter. So they have a lot of good stuff on here. Mine has time, calories, how many miles I've done, and the tempo, the RPM. So it's enough, but I would say that if we had that power meter, that's sort of the, you know, that level at which you feel your quads on fire, sort of like the monster walks, Emily and Patty, when your cheeks start to burn and fall off, like that. All right, more climbing, but a little bit of a higher tempo. Add back in two gears. One, two, one, two. We're at 70. You're doing great, Emily. Hang in there. One, two, one, two. This is a tempo ride. You can do this. We can all do this. This was a nice surprise this morning. A great turnout. Cause I'm on fire. One, two. Add in one more gear. Make it tougher. Let's do the wild thing. Push, push, pull, pull. One, two, one, two. That's it. We're gonna stay right here for another 20 seconds. Keep your toes up. Whenever you push through your heels, you're giving that hamstring a chance to engage. Left, right, left, right. That's it. Another, stand it up. One, two, one, two. Jog on the tempo. Keep that beat. That's it, Emily. One, two, one, two. 5 seconds more, then we hover. Hover. Good. 20 seconds each. Left, right, left, right. All right, sit it back. Try to keep on the beat. One, two. Push, pull. That's it. Woo. Keep breathing. I'm doing the wild thing. All right, stand it up. Stand it up, Bruce. You're in the 55-65 range. Find that tempo. One, two, one, two. Lock it in. Hover. You're doing great, y'all. You've got about 15 minutes to go. That's it. We can do 15 minutes. Yes, we can. Sit it back. Try to stay on the beat. One, two, one, two. Keep breathing, keep sweating, Kenya. You got it, Stephanie. You're doing fabulous, Mona. Now, I had a few people say they couldn't be here at 6, but they're gonna do the replay. I think Stephanie was that crew. I think Kenya was that crew. Was that right, Kenya? Couldn't remember if you were at work already. I'm pretty sure she's a replay girl. Bruce was gonna do it on replay, but then he showed up, so he may be doing it as well. Anybody doing it on replay, you're killing it. You're almost there. Good. All right, take some gear off, you guys. Bring it back. Deep breath. I figured so. Somebody's got to keep us honest when it comes to the volume, Kenya. That's why it surprised me. I was like, I'm going to do what Kenya would do. And all of a sudden the eyeballs show up like Big Brother's watching. Yes. I love it, y'all. I love it. It's Friday night. I need to see you on the west side. Na 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 na. Got the keys to my truck. All right, y'all. We're gonna pick the pace up. Yes. In my hood tonight. Good, you're back up into the 90s. Pick your legs up. Okay, I'm turning it down one notch. I've had my fun, Kenya. 90s. Get those legs moving. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. Good. Who can add back in one more gear? Good. At this point, and waving from here to there. You're an OG Mac or a wannabe player. All right, y'all, it's all about calories burned at this point. You're on the home stretch. We're not at the parking lot yet, but we're getting close. We took that last left turn. This is the way towards home. I promise you. Less than 10 to go, Veronica. Hang in. In 15 seconds, we're gonna take a saddle break. All because this is how we do it. Give me a turn, one click, and jog it out. Jog it out, rest those legs, fill those lungs with air. This is how we do it. All right, sit it back. Take off that one gear, pick it back up. Your RPMs are in the 85-95 range. You're moving those legs. Calories burned. Good stuff. Tom, will you do me a favor? Will you let the kitties out? Thank you. You can scoot that to the side. That's for this weekend. It's funny to have all the kids up, getting ready, doing their homework, showering. They are just doing their own thing. The cats, meanwhile, are all sleeping. If he doesn't want to go out, he doesn't have to. Only if he wants to, Tom. All right, stand it up. Add a gear. One, two. Here's the good news about doing a morning ride, you guys. The good news is, remember the food trucks that are always there in the parking lot? Yes. Well, this morning, they've got all the breakfast food trucks. So, what I heard is that they're gonna have the breakfast taco food truck. Little tortillas with like eggs and sausage and avocado and cilantro, yes. Yes, they're gonna have the breakfast taco truck today. They're gonna have the acai bowl there where it's got like frozen fruit mixed with protein, chopped fruit and sprinkled with granola. That's gonna be another option. So the fruit bowl, and then what else? That place also serves smoothies. Kenya, are you doing the taco truck, the breakfast taco truck? The other one's gonna be the everything's a waffle truck. So they have like loaded waffles, or they have like an omelet waffle. Yeah, that. Oh, we need one more. Who's got an idea? What would be another breakfast truck? Everything's bacon truck? Everything's bacon. All right, we're gonna do some sprint intervals. Be thinking, oh, we've gotta have the coffee truck. We've gotta have the lattes. Yes, pumpkin spice everything. Okay, we've got pumpkin spice muffins. We've got pumpkins in a smoothie. Yes, ma'am. I'll have one of each. All right, we've got supersonic. Ready? Here we go. Push, 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 push. I'm definitely doing a latte. Bacon and coffee. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Pace back. 1, 2, 1, 2. Pace back for 20. That's it, Emily. So the everything's bacon is right next door to the everything's coffee. Pumpkin everything. Ready, set, here we go. Push, push, push. Give me a sprint. For some reason, my handlebars are loosening up on me. Come on, handlebars. There we go, they're better now. You know, it's funny. I'm good for like a pumpkin muffin, but I don't really do well. Pace back. Yes. Okay, and just to be clear, these are all hypothetical food trucks, okay? I wish you could make a trip to Smyrna for that one. Ready, set, go, go, go. These are all the food trucks that live in our head, Veronica. So you can throw a food truck out there. The taco food truck was one I've actually been to in Austin, Texas. Yes, they have pace back food trucks. That's why I was like, I wish you could come here and we could go, but all we have is Starbucks. Damn it. Or you could just come over to my house. We'll make all of that. Ready, set. These are all just like make up your own food truck. So it's the mental power, Veronica, that's gonna pull us to that finish line. Yes, ma'am. 5 seconds more. But the taco breakfast avocado thing, pace back. Go ahead and stand it up. That was a for real food truck. And I have been trying to recreate their breakfast tacos ever since. Ready, set, go, 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 go. Let's carry this sprint to the end of the song. Push, push, push. Yes. With LL cooking the bacon. Yes, ma'am. We could just come on over. I've seen these like fireside brunches where you have like a potluck in the backyard with a little bonfire. And that way you can be outdoors and no one feels nervous about breathing the same air. Grab a quick drink. We're starting to bring it down a notch, okay? This next song is not a sprint. It's just a move your legs. But I thought it was really cute. You could have a little take off one gear. 1, 2, 1, 2. You have a little bonfire out back. Everybody brings a chair and you just sit outside and eat. OMG. LL cooking bacon with no shirt on. Yes. Yes. That's what we're doing. Push, push, pull, pull. 1, 2, 1, 2. Gosh, he has aged really well. Can we just have a moment for LL? He's gotta be our age or older, right? I'm 45. Hold on. Okay, Google, how old is LL Cool J?
LL Cool J is 53 years old.
Thank you, Google. 53. Yes. 1, 2, 1, 2. He is still so beautiful. Okay, Google. How many years has LL Cool J been married?
On the website news.imamama.com, they say, although LL Cool J may have a perfect life with his wife of 25 years, he has experienced a few bumps on the ride to a successful life. Thanks. I also found an answer to this question. How long has LL Cool J been married? Do you want to hear it?
No, thanks.
Okay, then.
All right, 25 years. He's been married for 25 years. Also, congratulations. Not to burst our bubble for those of us who want to see him, but I think that actually makes him a little bit more fine. Not many men in Hollywood can say that. He is fine. 1, 2. His wife can't come though. You can come, LL. You can come to the bonfire with your bacon, but she's gonna have to stay at home. Stand it up, stand it up. And if you're not sure what today's replay code word is, it's LL and bacon. Those two things, okay? If you do the replay, those are the key words of the day. All right, ladies. And possibly Bruce. Bruce, if you're there, you're in stealth mode. All right, y'all, take off one gear. Let's start our shakeout, okay? We're gonna shake out and stretch for the last five. You guys, if there's a way we can do Thursday mornings, if there's a way we can make this conversation happen again, oh my God. We should try, okay? So, for Friday, no live classes Friday, I'll be out on the road. No live classes Saturday, I'll be out on the road. But I will post a couple of good workouts for you guys to do over the weekend. And there's always a replay. Yes, okay. This time slot works for Patty, Emily, Mona, maybe, Veronica, if the baby's being good, which so far so good. All right, roll your shoulders back. Enid, Latrina, great job to everyone today. Yes, we'll do, I think a Thursday early morning has got to be more energy and participation than Thursday nights, because it's not just, I know I'm feeling that way. It's a mental fatigue. Stand tall. A mental fatigue on Thursday nights. Pull back. Oh, that's true. And it gives everybody a replay that they can do at some point on Thursday. Toe up. Oh, pull back. Great job today, you guys. And the sun is coming up. Just enough time for me to get the kids ready for school, you guys. Thank you for always being flexible and being just simply a joy. The conversations we have, it's hard to explain to other people, but we actually do have conversations. Mostly me laughing at what all of you guys say. Oh, God. LL, shirt off, frying bacon, pumpkin muffins, breakfast tacos. It's on. Leave the wife at home. Proud of you, L. But... She can stay on the tour bus. Oh, lean in, stretch those legs out, you guys. Have a wonderful Thursday, and also enjoy your flexible Friday. All right, I'm gonna post, I think, an ab workout for tomorrow, but do whatever feels right for your day tomorrow, okay? Whether it's a rest day or kettlebells or a walk, okay? And I will be sending out funny pictures and content about the race as I'm out there running, chasing the bourbon. Thank you, Mona. Bye, ladies. Have a great Thursday. See you guys.